Everybody, okay. Today I want to share with you about a new topic. Today is Michael Jordan pledges 1 million to help the Better Bahamas. All right, okay. CNN NBA legend Michael Jordan has a jumped into the Bahamas relief effort by announcing he will give 1 million to help Iceland impacted by Hurricane Dorian. All right. Okay. The BMA, the NBA language is donate 1 million to help those in Bahamas. Wow, great job. His charity, everybody, you know. Okay. His name is Michael Jordan. All right. Okay. I am disadvantaged to the destruction that Hurricane Dorian has brought to the Bahamas, where I own property and visit frequently. Jordan said in a statement from his manager, is the Paul Oy on Twitter. My heart goes out to everyone who is suffering. Okay. Who is suffering, and to those who have lost loved one. All right. Okay, this is a social Twitter. It's a statement from Michael Jordan. All right. This is okay. Everybody, see. Okay. Let's go. Jordan said he planned to research on nonprofit working on recovery refer afford and give his fund where the money will have the most impacts. The Bahamian people are strong and resilient, and I hope that my donation will be help as they work to recover from this catastrophic storm. Jordan also gave a 2 million donation to support North Carolina after Hurricane Florence last year. All right. Wow, great job. Okay, the NBA got joined the celebrity who have donated money to Bahamas after during days include entertainment, Mongols, Tyler Perry, who flew his personal plane full of supply to affect area. Hurricane Dorian left more than 7,000 people homeless in the Bahamas, and at the least 550 people has died. Wow, he is a great man, you know. His name is Michael Jordan. All right, he donate 1 million. All right. Okay, everybody, thank you so much for listening to me today for a good news. He is strong man, he is a great man, because he is a donate people. Okay, bye bye. Thank you so much. Bye bye, everybody.